ฮัลโหลสวัสดีค่ะ and welcome today I am in Bangkok I want to show you how to pick up a rental car we will pick up at Bangkok's BKK airport I am outside the baggage claim area on level 2Let's follow the signs to car rentals. I will give some Thailand diving tips later. The rental companies are between door 7 and 8.All the car rental counters are located here. If you did not book ahead, you can still rent. Prices are listed if you have no reservation. Here is an example.Book ahead online to save money. Tourists need the following in order to rent. 1. Your passport. 2. An international driving permit. 3. A driver's license from your home country.4. A credit card. 5. Meet minimum age requirement. Once check in, you will be taken to floor 1. Your car or shuttle van will be waiting.This time, I did not need to take a shuttle.My car is waiting just across the way. Please be careful, the taxi may not stop. Here is my car, I like the color. We do our inspection and then we can go.Everything looks good. I receive instruction for returning the car. They also wrote down the fuel type. I will discuss Thailand fuel types later. Let's leave the airport and I will give tips as we go.Careful for pedestrians. Did you see that motorbike?Motorbike drives so quick, you need to watch out. It's a beautiful day in Bangkok.Up ahead is a roundabout. Okay, we are leaving the airport. Do you see the bullseye with the red X? This sign means no stopping. Here is another sign that looks similar. This sign means no parking. A lot of drivers are confused by those two signs. Can you guess what this sign is? That light is a speed limit sign. Speed limit 80 km/h. This one is a minimum speed sign. You will mostly see three on the tollways. Speaking of tollways, you should have some cash with you. Rental cars need to pay cash for tollways. Thailand has some auto pay lane on tollways. They are called M4 or Easy Pass. They are usually on the light at the toll plazas. Do not enter M4 lanes. If you make a mistake and enter M4, do you not back up if you enter a M4 lane? Instead, continue driving. Your rental company will charge your credit card. There will be a service fee added. So remember, on tollways, go to the cash lane only. Some toll plaza will give you an entry card. You will keep this card when you exit the tollway. You may be asking how much are tolls. Toll amount vary too much to answer that. There are toll calculator online if you want an idea. In Thailand, the driver sit on the right. You should know this about red light. If you are stopped at a red light, you may turn left if no traffic is coming unless you see this sign that prohibits left or right. When driving in Thailand, always assume a motorbike is on your side. Never make lane change quickly. Should know what to do for accidents. For minor accidents, call the rental company. The phone is on your contact. They will send an insurance agent to the scene. The insurance agent will try to agree on fraud. Police may not come for minor accidents. If the insurance agent agree, then you are done. Let's discuss filling your car. Refueling stations in Thailand are full service. You do not exit the car to fuel your own car. Go to the pump that has your fuel type. Check your contact for the fuel type. Most common type are E20, 91, and 95. E20 is the cheaper, but not all car can take it. 91 is the next cheaper. Thanks for riding along with me today. See you next time.